to kill shroom bit tutorial. First of all, you need a shroom bit. If you don't have one, a mushroom works. Get your mushroom or your shroom bit to stand next to you. And then you pull out anything that you want. And no matter what it is, you can use it to kill him. Because he is terrible at Minecraft. Yay! Ooh, diamonds.
That was a video that I made in December. It was intended only as a joke. But unfortunately and unexpectedly, things got really out of hand. This was taken much more seriously than I expected, and it led to hate and things that my friend Shroombit was affected by, making him very sad. So Shroombit, if you are watching this, I am very, very sorry. I'll get to that in a few minutes. My community, who watched my video, seemed to take this as a joke and made their own videos of them killing Shroombit. Here are some examples.
Hello. Today, we'll be trying out Lancelot's How to Kill Shroombit tutorial.
How to Kill Shroombit tutorial. First of all, you need a Shroombit. If you don't have one, a mushroom works.
Since I unfortunately don't have a Shroombit, I'll be using a brown mushroom I conveniently named Shroombit instead.
You pull out anything that you want, and no matter what it is, you can use it to kill him, because he is terrible at Minecraft. Yay!
First, allow me to show you my method of killing Shroombit. The Shroombit Killer 2000. It's very simple to use. All I do is I throw the mushroom into the chamber, then close it with some iron bars. Then I turn on the machine. I then let the lava burn Shroombit out of existence. Now let's see if it worked. As we can clearly see, there is no mushroom left. Therefore, Lancelot's How to Kill Shroombit tutorial works. Thank you for watching.
Hello everybody, welcome to my Shroombit torture chamber 3874. Come see the fun, let's see the fun. Hi fun.
How to Kill Shroombit tutorial. First of all, you need a Shroombit. If you don't have one, a mushroom works.
Hey, so if you don't believe me that these are real guys, you could just follow me down here. As you see here, this is the Shroombit, the guy, you know?
You pull out anything that you want, and no matter what it is, you can use it to kill him, because he is terrible at Minecraft.
So, first, we just throw him down here. And maybe we just throw these down as well. Help me. Guys. I told you to build a ladder. Guys. Oh. Well, I guess that's my Shroombit torture chamber, 3874. Bye, guys. Oh, what? Oh, no. This is quite the predicament we're in. Right, Shroombit?
How to Kill Shroombit! Of course!
How to Kill Shroombit tutorial. First of all, you need a Shroombit.
Or this imposter of Shroombit, which is face. Yeah, I can see one eye, that's it.
You pull out anything that you want, and no matter what it is, you can use it to kill him, because he is terrible at Minecraft.
Here we have the Shroombit Killer 2000. Now this machine's just amazing. So if I press this button, If I press this button, nothing... Wait, excuse you! Nothing's happened. Press it one more time. Okay. What's going on? There's nothing in these chests. No? Oh. What about this bedrock? Come on. It'll work. Come on. Yes! Yeah! We killed Shroombit. Thank you for watching.
Now, the Shroombit Killer 2000. It was okay at its job. It got the job done. But I thought we could be more brutal. So introducing the Shroombit Killer 2001. It's a simple contraption. All we do is we throw our Shroombit onto this obsidian platform and press this simple button. And then watch as slowly Shroombit explodes. Some may say that the shroom went boom.
How to kill Shroombit tutorial. First, find a Shroombit or a mushroom, both work. Then, use a weapon, any weapon. It's your choice. My weapon of choice is a command block. Now, place the command block anywhere and just type in this command. Just replace the coordinates with wherever your Shroombit is. And you're done. You have a way to kill Shroombit.
I need to do Lanzalette's How to Kill Shroombit tutorial. I can't find the mushroom anywhere, man. Wait. I need to go get a mushroom. I think I did it, guys.
Today, I will be trying out Lanzalette's How to Kill Shroombit tutorial. Now, in his short, Lanzalette very obviously says,
because he is terrible at Minecraft.
However, I'm not sure if he's telling the truth. This is why I decided to train. After all that training, I was ready to face Shroombit. We come here today to witness the epic battle between Hype 26 and Shroombit, who unfortunately has been replaced by Mushroom because he can't make it today. So, 3, 2, 1, fight! Ooh, Hype 26 is sweating. And Hype 26 wins! Woo!
Shroombit, I'm very sorry for making that video. It was immature and just not very funny. I'm sorry. How to kill Shroombit tutorial.
Oh, what's this?
First of all, you need a Shroombit.
I am a Shroombit.
Get your mushroom or your Shroombit to stand next to you. And then you pull out anything that you want. And no matter what it is, you can use it to kill him. Because he is terrible at Minecraft.
I can use anything I want? Okay then. Maybe I'll try this super easy parkour. You know what? It looks too easy. Let's try this. Hard parkour of death? That's more like it. Let's try. Whoa, no! Yeah, Lancelot was right. I'm easy to kill.
How to kill Shroombit? Of course!
Welcome to my Shroombit torture chamber 3707. Okay. Let's see the Shroombit torture chamber 3874.
Don't block anywhere and just type in this command. Just replace the command with
hard parkour of death. Okay, let's see. If I beat this, I'm officially better than Lancelot. I almost died.
Epic boxing match between Hype 26 and Shroombit, who unfortunately couldn't make it. Oh my god, Dad!